mention her by name.
I mentioned her because Pluto has handed her job. So I think she's going to get
it. You have done the homework. You've both written books, as the liberals like to say, or as journalists about the political middle class, very different books. And you've taken a look at what she has to say. Give us the 30-second critique of Chrystia Freeland, Justin Trudeau, and the liberals' views on the middle class.
Yeah, well, what she does, basically, I mean, she acknowledges that there's been an enormous growth in income inequality, but then she goes on to kind of suggest that, well, it's kind of inevitable. There's not too much that we can or should do about it. It's all part of the global economy. We have to kind of accept that. But I don't accept that. I don't think that's true at all. In fact, all my writings have been dedicated to making the point that, in fact, income inequality is not inevitable. The dramatic rise in income inequality is not inevitable at all. Rather, it's the deliberate result of a very specific set of right-wing economic policies put in place by the conservatives and by the liberals. You know, and what we need is a new set of economic policies.
Let me ask you a bit now about going from being a journalist to being